So apparently, only the people with an IQ over 180 can solve this one.